Are you wrapping up a new iPhone or iPad to put under the tree? What about a Kindle or an MP3 player? If the answer is yes, you've already spent a pretty penny. Don't drop even more on pricey accessories. If you pick up a case for that iPad at the Apple Store, it'll set you back about 40 bucks. Do a little online comparison, and you can save over 10 bucks just by ordering that same case through Amazon. If you have a free shipping code, your savings stacks up to 15 bucks. The same is true for iPhone and iPod cases. Buy an iPhone bumper or shell through the Apple Store and pay at least 30 bucks. Google iPhone case, and you'll see prices that are much lower, some starting at just a few dollars. Keep in mind that the lower priced cases are not made by Apple. If that's important to you, you will have to pay a higher price. Dialing up a Droid? Make sure the recipient knows the App Store offers a free app of the day, every day. If you're reading up on the Kindle or other e-readers, load it up with some free books before you wrap it. There are thousands of titles to choose from. If a new HD TV is on your wish list, you don't have to spend a ton of money on cables to hook it up. The website, monoprice.com, sells all kinds of accessories. HDMI cables start at less than 2 bucks plus shipping. Wall mounts for a 32-inch TV start around $22. The site also has accessories that you can use with Apple devices. Woot.com is another daily deal site for the geeks at heart. Cameras, computers, video cameras, the list of deals goes on and on. The catch? Woot only offers one deal each day, and the price is only good for that day. Here's to cutting costs this holiday season. Heidi Schmidt, Fox 4 Cost Cutters, working for you.